at ER, the 7th of June, 1967. Tzahal liberated the old city of Jerusalem, Har HaBayit, Me'arat HaMachpelah, Kever Rachel. These ancient symbols were returned to the Jewish people. Multitudes of Jews descend onto Jerusalem. The euphoria of the Jewish nation was at its height. At this monumental moment in history, a legendary figure emerged, Reb Meir. A new dimension in history is created, the Tshuva movement in modern Israel.
I came in 68. You heard stories about, you know, it was wonderful. I mean, there were so many kids coming here. You just had to pick them up and take them to the yeshiva. Baruch Hashem, that's our Sameach, Neish HaTorah got started, Neve Yerushalayim.
An untenable security crisis develops. The Tshuva movement seems to have come to a halt. The Intifada left Reb Meir Schuster's arena empty.
The backpack era, the backpackers coming through Israel, ended in the 90s. It's just finished. Different reasons, but because of the security situation, because of Intifada, since there weren't any secular Jews coming to Israel, American Jews coming to Israel anymore. So we decided we have to do something to Israelis. Go to Ben Yehuda, you see, they look worse than the Americans. Earrings in their nose and their tongue. We're winning battles, but we're losing the war.
אין לי צבא, אין לי כיפה, אין אלוהים.
מה זה אומר לי שאני יהודיה?
לא, זו שאלה מסובכת.
אני לא מאמינה ביהדות, כאילו, בתור דת.
כתוב בתעודת זהות, כן.
שאלה קשה.
אני לא מרגישה יהודיה.
כרגע לא.
למה אני חיה את החיים?
למה אני חיה את החיים?
אני כל יום הולכת לישון ותקווה לא לקום.
היום אני לא יודעת למה אני חיה את החיים.
Israel people, they're running away.
אני לא נראה לי שאני אשאר בארץ.
לא? כי בינתיים אני אעשה צבא, אחרי זה אני כבר לא אהיה כאן.
עוד 4 חודשים ואני כנראה אעזוב את המקום.
Shorashim Jerusalem, one of the many heritage outreach centers throughout Israel.
We're Shorashim now. We have these programs for Israelis. And it's going wonderful. We have hundreds of people coming every night for Shirim.
I entered to Shorashim. The minute I entered, I just felt like home.
I found the answers here.
When I come here, I don't need to be afraid of who I am, how I look. I don't need, I live that at home.
Graduates go on to build Torah homes and live full Jewish lives.
Even if you are very far from the subject, the environment and the hospitality of this place makes you feel right to come here, because it's like when someone is accepting you to his home.
The vision of Shorashim is to make Sneakim in every city in Israel. When, God willing, we do that, we'll have a great effect on the Israel population.
Reb Meir, how can we bring Mashiach?
When we all do tshuva.
Us?
That's right. We do tshuva, that's right.